Alright, here's episode 15. Focus! Mambly Pamblies? Tribbles. Oh, great. This Joker. Call me a fool, bunghole. If you're wondering what that book is, just like right by his side, it's a dark prognosticus. Green. What are these two Goombas doing here? Off the back up. Figured he was done. Dude is tougher than he looks. Yo, this moron. Who cares about his friend? Why is this dude so calm? We're behind enemy lines. Man, that was way too easy. What a sucker. Looks like we're going to get swept. We bail! Can you, like, talk to him at all? I can't use it. Whoa, we can talk to him for a second? Shake a mustache. Oh, boy. Where was it? Oh, there it is. You're the one stalling me, so shut up. Wonderful. Okay. Does this mean something? Oh, right now, this is the only surprise. The void has grown.
That's quite cool, though.
So we gotta find the next hard pillow pretty soon. Man, is that who I think it is? Oh, why am I taking a freaking elevator? Something new here. First you gotta switch to Boomer. Oh, and also this elevator is not working, so you can head down to the basement. Alright, see that crack there? There's Boomer there, and that will open up. So you need to head back out here. Well, and my points are obviously different because of a whole mishap that I had. Because I didn't point that out last time. Anyway, what you got to do, you just have to head out to the first floor outskirts. Street. Anyway, use Boomer. And then use this pipe now, and that'll take you down here. But, and for now, Boomer is the only way you can use that. And that's our heart pillar. And another door appears. This time it's a yellow door. How do you change back to regular if you like when you're like that? That's weird. Oh yeah, there's a pipe here. Guess I could restore some of my HP. not much you can really do right now, but there you can ease your way to the flip side pit of 100 trials, which comes much later in the game. Merlin isn't waiting for us right here. Okay, we're gonna end up with episode 15 here. See you guys for episode 16.